My name's John Wright Smith, and I'm the Asia Pacific Manager for American Superconductor. I have always had mentors throughout my career, and I wanted to pass on that experience for students today. I joined the Women in Engineering and IT mentoring program last year, and I've mentored students across undergrad, postgrad, and PhD programs. It can be hard for women to get started in a male-dominated field like engineering, so I wanted to help equip them with the tools that they need to feel confident and find success in this industry. A lot of mentoring is about changing the way mentees think about finding a job and helping them understand and use the power of networking. Some people can find it quite hard to get employed straight out of a degree, but by the end of our mentoring, they have the skills and confidence to create their own opportunities. I found mentoring to be incredibly rewarding, and I think no matter what industry you work in, you should be prepared to give back. I'm very proud to be part of a positive change in my industry, and I'm proud to mentor the next generation of global engineers.